need some embroidery hoops, some fabric, green fabric and felt for sprigs of holly, and a little bell. And I've got, over here we call it bond web in the UK. It's a fusible, it irons on and it glues your fabrics together. I don't know what you call it where you are, but we call it bond web. So let's start by cutting out some circles of fabric. So the base of the Christmas pudding is going to be chocolate brown. I've just bought some fat quarters. Mark approximately an inch wider than your embroidery hoop for the chocolate coloured base of your Christmas pudding and cut out.